The dish is what?
Mahi gone bananas, chef.
It looks like you've gone slightly bananas. It's hideous. Back in line.
And you wonder why I go a little bit fucking doolally? It's in front of you. Just all taking place naturally. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Every fucking table!
Holy fuck. Look at that!
It's like a bison's penis. What is that shit?
Not very special. Thanks to Dickface there. Hurry up, Giovanni!
Yeah, but I'm not Dickface, chef.
Yeah, say that again.
I said I'm not Dickface,
chef. Yeah, you're pissed, are you?
So the idea came from where?
I just pulled it out of my ass, sir.
Put it back in there, because it sucks.
Yeah.
Hey, young man.
Yeah, chef.
You're sweating into the lobster. It's dripping. I don't want a lobster covered in your sweat. Is there a bandana or something, please?
Right here, to your right.
Raw fish.
All of you, stop! Look at this mess. Stuck to the pan!
You fucking interrupt me again next time. You're going for an early bath.
Yes.
A big one, in a hot tub.
Andrew's absolute penne.
Correct.
That is absolute dog shit.
I'm not fucking, look at me, look at me, eyes! Not as pissed as I am! You fucking are! Donkey!
No.
Boy, oh boy.
Because right now I don't give a fuck! Big face!
Loves it. It's gonna be good.
Oh, excuse me. Fucking hell. Are you crazy?
You think Seth wants to sit next to you? He's had a lot of homework on you.
Happy birthday tomorrow.
Where was I born?
Glasgow.
What was the name of my last book?
Humble Pie.
Yeah, how many children do I have?
Four. I don't want to tell you their names.
You need one more minute.
Just say it.
Chef!
I need one more minute.
I need 1 minute. Look at me.
Chef.
Shout at me. I need one more minute.
Chef, I need one more minute
louder
on the chicken. I need one more minute on the chicken.
Louder!
I need one more minute on the chicken.
I still can't hear you.
I need one more minute on the chicken.
Man!
All of a sudden, Jared is speaking in French.
Oui.
So they are really super hot now. So you lift them up there as well.
Oui.
Okay. And that comes over there, so you're there now.
Oui.
Yeah, there you go. Blue team, come here, all of you. Yes, yeah, all of you. He comes over and says, chef, can you tell me what's going on? I've got all better to do than mop your ass.
Yes, chef.
Joe, you listen when Chef Ramsay speaks.
Talk to your team!
Yes, chef!
There's a ticket right in front of me.
Like a fart in a fan factory, man. They were lost.
Just touch that. Put your hand on there.
Touch.
Touch. Go! What's going on? Because I'm getting seriously pissed off. Adam! And madam! Madam!
Yes, chef?
Take your jacket off and fuck off!
Oh, chef, don't say that, please!
There's the bastard Wellington! Now you're cutting them like bits of chicken nugget and frying them off.
Yes, chef.
You fucking donkey.
You cut them. You can fuck off.
No, I will not cut them.
Why are you going to cut them then?
Because if I cut them, all the juice will come out, chef.
Why?
Because the juice will come
why?
Out.
Why?
They won't be juicy. Leave it. Yes, chef. Yes,
but
chef.
When you go like this, you go, I'm good. I'm brilliant. I'm from
chef.
Chicago. I'm fucking shit on.
Yes,
you can't even get a fucking puree. I can't. I don't know where to go now. I've had some tough nights in my life, but not over a fucking fried egg. What's wrong with you?
I'm trying to work, chef. I'm trying to communicate.
Wake up!
Yes, chef.
You! What's wrong with you?
Nothing, chef.
Yeah, get a grip!
You got it.
You may bark, but there's shit all coming out. And you, look, halibut stuck to the pan!
I just want more pumpkin, that's all I want.
Right, well, I'll get you more pumpkin. I'll ram it right up your fucking ass. Would you like a whole dice?
You got the Lambo? Your wife bought you the Maranello?
Oh, my God.
I just find it weird that he knew that much history about a man. If I was the chef, I'd be a little scared.
Yeah, you stay there. Have you tasted that?
No, I didn't get a chance to taste it, chef.
So you cooked it and you didn't even taste it?
I didn't have enough time. I'm so sorry you don't like it.
Don't like it?
I'm sorry it wasn't up to par.
Where's the tuna with the New York strip? Where's that?
I have that right here, chef.
Danny's refired tuna is at the pass.
Tuna's overcooked. Rubber. The first portion was perfect, and that was a fluke, because that is. Hey, by the way, in England we have a saying, when it's brown it's cooked, when it's black it's
not.
Honestly, for the first time in my fucking cooking career, yeah, I'm in a kitchen with Muppets.
Thank you, sir.
He wants. He will not break me.
You're sending shit, and you're trying to get away with it. Now I'm ready for an argument. Sending me that, you should be ashamed.
Who cooked this?
I started, chef. Eddie finished it for me.
Come here, you. Taste that. It's bland. The rice is still undercooked. Disgusting.
And you want to get all sensitive?
No,
hey,
chef.
You want to get all fucking edgy?
No, chef.
Hey,
no,
look chef. At me, look at me. You serve me shit like that, take your jacket and fuck off.
Yes, chef.
I'm not sending that shit, chef.
No, chef, sorry, chef.
That's how I would eat my salmon.
Yeah. You need to clean your glasses. It's raw.
I don't agree, chef.
Let me tell you something, and listen to me. You've got a lot to learn. So be a good plank and get back in line.
Thank you, chef.
Do me one favour tonight. Get upstairs and think of two individuals that don't belong in the blue team. Get out!
Yes, chef.
Pathetic!
Doing Wellington on them before, and I could not find any more...
And that's good enough for you?
No, it's not, chef.
Is it, fuck?
It's not. I don't want to do it in the sun.
You dirty pig!
Yes, chef.
Clean the fucking tray!
Yes, chef.
One more. And your fucking history.
Yes, chef.
You can't do one table at a time, reheating spinach.
Yes, chef, I can, chef.
Well, wake up!
Yes, chef.
Wake up!
Yes, chef.
Cook the spinach to order, you lazy cow.
Chef Ramsay needs to learn how to show some respect, especially when I'm up there working hard.
My God. It's a what?
A seafood and vegetable pancake.
Pancake?
Yeah, it's a pancake.
What? That is a pancake?
It's a, yeah.
Does that look like a pancake? I don't know what to say. And what is this?
No chips and salsa.
Is it a magic trick? Shake the bag upside down. I'm sure it's gonna be a white rabbit. And what is that? I mean, seriously. Eddie, come here. Chef Tables arrived. Welcome them in and out. 30 seconds in, get the out of there. Let's go. Hey, red team.
Yes, chef. Yes, chef.
Overcooked tuna. That's right, young lady.
Awesome, Danny. Thanks for having us go to the front of the kitchen right now.
Hey, you, fuck off out of here. We'll finish your service. Get out!
Chef,
yeah, on
chef,
me.
Chef, I'm not leaving my team, chef.
I'm telling you, if you don't get out, I'll drag you out. Get upstairs the door.
And you stick it on top of a chicken.
Limited time today.
Limited time? 45 minutes? Limited time? You're so full of shit, even your eyes are brown.
What in the f*** is going on here? What is going on? You, do me a big favour.
Yes, chef.
Yeah? Get your apron off, get packed, and f*** off out. First, get out! Get out!
Yes, chef.
Lydia, going!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! They're
done! Whoa, 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 whoa! Bring those back, please!
Get them over here!
It's just disgusting. We've had every possible mistake tonight, and now it's beyond a joke. Raw fish! So, if I was you, I'd dig deep, touch your balls, and wake up. And you wonder why I go a little bit fucking doolally. It's in front of you. Just all taking place now.
Bite. No, I'm bite it myself.
Yeah.
Okay.
You seriously charge $300 to teach people how to make that crap?
Yes, chef.
I feel like I need some plastic wrap on my ass.
Now push Chef Ramsay over the edge.
All of you, get the out of there.
Yes, chef.
Get out! And I mean now!
It was embarrassing tonight.
Get out! I have a big fucking problem. Yes, I do! Man!
Fuck me.
This is wrong!
Oh, my
fuck
God.
Me. This is wrong!
Not again, damn it!
I'm glad you were inspired in the cookery aisle, not the pet food aisle.
Oh. Oh, really? Oh, no. Oh, my God, really? Oh.
I mean, that is hideous.
I've read his books. I visited his restaurant in Manhattan. I think we have very similar styles.
How long have you been cooking?
15 years around.
And what is it?
That cinnamon-crusted rack of lamb with a aubergine ratatouille.
I've seen more appetizing diapers.
I'm sure.
Would you just do me a little favor? Say a prayer before I tuck into this. Because I have to taste this now. Thank you for my six bag.
All of you, come here. Come here. It's cold and raw. I'm done. I'm done. I am done.
Get out!
Refire, urgently, let's go!
Yes, chef.
I want it 5 minutes.
Fuck me.
What's wrong with it?
What's wrong with it? It tastes like gunk.
A little undercooked, chef.
Pink.
You worked at a 3-star Michelin restaurant. Cooked chicken right.
Oh, you take a seat. Get in there. Hey, hey, all of you, come here. Just touch that. Danny, just touch that. Come on, quick! Just touch that.
Yeah, it's cold.
Touch it, touch. Stone cold! The weakest and get them to the very top.
Seriously? These bitches need to bottle my sweat and drink it. It'll make you a better line cook.
How come the aubergine is so sweet?
There is some honey.
Honey in a ratatouille. Is that normal?
No, chef.
No, chef.
That's the worst dish I've ever tasted. 15 years to cook that shit.
We have a chef table in there tonight. Sat a meter away, and look how I get the mash. It's dumped on a tray. I've been inside prison, and they serve food better than this. Risotto on!
Get control of your station. What are you doing?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Sorry. I'm trying to help you.
Meese.
Yes, chef.
I don't want my guests eating on an installment plan.
He said installment.
He did not just say that.
How much vinegar did you put in there?
Just got a light bit of drizzle.
Drizzle?
A lot more than a drizzle.
I mean, it's hideous.
What is that tasting of?
A big bowl of mud.
Dear, oh dear. Captain! Captain!
Yes, chef.
That's you, you donut. It's like a silent kitchen in here. If we shut down and we don't communicate, well, it's going to be difficult. If we open up and push and talk to each other, it's going to be a dream. Who's next? Get your together and salvage what's left.
Yes,
for all of you, wake up! Now!
Kevin just went down. I don't know what the happened.
Go.
No more mistakes. We can't have a service.
What's he doing there? What's that little donkey doing out there?
What did he do? He's this man. I'll show you. What's your language?
You like a sack of on a hot day. You are dirty. You are slow. Get the out of here. Get out! And you're laughing. You can make history on being the fastest exit in Hell's Kitchen. And I'm fucking serious. You know that? Red team!
Yes, chef.
Yes, chef.
It is contagious. There's just mistake after mistake after mistake. Do me a big favor, all together, off.
Julia Charles would be turning in her grave right now if she saw that. It's fitting that you made this in Vegas because whoever eats that is sure to get the craps, let me tell you. That is a joke.
Yeah? Do me a favor, fuck off, get out! Up to the fucking dorms and get your fucking hair done. Get out of my kitchen! First thing of the blue team. One risotto, one scallops, one squab, one spaghetti.
Yes, chef. I'm sorry, chef. Can you repeat that?
Can I repeat that?
I'm sorry, chef.
Let me repeat it. Fuck yourself.
Yes.
Well, that was folded like that to make it look like a filet mignon.
I tried to push it down, chef, yes.
A filet mignon.
Yes, chef.
Look at it. Why, what's going through your mind now? You're still going to fucking butcher me and slice me and serve shit to them?
No, chef.
Where's your fight, man?
It's here,
Where
chef.
Where is it?
I've got it, chef.
Then wake up, you donut.
Yes, chef.
You know my name because it's on my shirt.
Get that fucking donkey out of there. You start showing me you don't care about my fucking customers, I'm going to start showing you that I don't care about you.
Yes,
you
chef.
You understand? Can no one make a fucking risotto? If I was in the blue team, I'd have her off the fucking appetizers, I'd put her on the garnish, and someone with a pair of balls would step up and take over that fucking mess. He brings that pissing over, and the big surprise is the fucking bass is fucking